Christmas Day 2021, the James Webb Telescope finally launched on its long journey to explore our universe. After years of delays and billions of dollars spent, the telescope was now on its way to Lagrange Point 2, an area in space 1.5 million kilometers away from Earth. The telescope took 30 days to get there, but before James Webb ever left the ground, it went through a journey that was perhaps even more extraordinary. The story of James Webb is pretty crazy. In fact, it's almost a miracle that the telescope ever made it into space at all. Development of the telescope began all the way back in 1996, and the launch was expected to take place in 2007. Between then and its eventual launch in 2021, the telescope went through a major redesign in 2005, suffered a ripped sunshield, almost got canceled by the US Congress, and even survived the COVID pandemic. All of this meant that the budget went from $500 million to $10 billion by the time it was complete. Because of this, NASA now had the world's most precious and valuable object in its hands, and it had to be sent 9,000 kilometers around the world to the launch site. But before NASA even considered how it would traverse this complicated route, it had to find a way to package this rather valuable object. Cardboard box technology had improved greatly over the last decade, but Webb needed something a little stronger. And so, NASA built a custom shipping container called STARS, which would protect the telescope during its journey and act as a mobile clean room. The instruments on Webb are so sensitive that even a speck of dust or a fingerprint could cause serious damage to them. This container was so clean that no more than 100 particles, much smaller than the width of a human hair, could be present inside the container. Each nut and bolt on the container was inspected with ultraviolet light to reveal any unwanted contaminants.